Better try out the hollow guys before going any further. Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
Attention, deplanetizer staff! If you see any intruders, please hit the Kill Intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. We have to plan better with the next deplanetizer.
Prepare for disintegration.
Sanitation field activated.
Looking smashing today.
Greetings.
No autographs.
Howdy.
That's right, it's me, Captain Quark.
Captain Quark identified.
Is locked. We should find another way through.
Thank you.
Quark, you look very heroic today. Detected.
Planets make anyone else hungry?
Hello, Captain Quark.
Thank you.
stop?
Sanitation kit. Chiseled abs detected.
Stop them from activating the sanitation field. No, more enemies.
Detected.
We must stop them from activating the sanitation field.
Robots.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around
should
here.
Reveal the location of the gravity stabilizer.
Thank you.
If you are tired of opening the lock yourself, try the AutoHack program.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hologuys use detected.
Uh-oh. Looks like the hologuys won't fool them anymore. Let's check out that vendor. Some nanotech. We're headed to the gravity stabilizer now.
Be careful, guys, and good luck.
Personnel, please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
Coming our way! Some nanotech.
Thank you.
can't give up now. Let's get him, pal.
Victor von Ion has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team. Five folds at the door.
Thanks for the encouragement, Rax. Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. Mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it.
Make it rain.
stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life. Just think, you could have benefited from my wisdom if you hadn't been so focused on stealing my spotlight.
Ratchet, you must hit the Groovatron with your wrench.
Say hello, my little friend, the Warmonger. Don't feel bad. After all, you are going up against the biggest hero in the galaxy.
Oh boy, out of him. Look at yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy.
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. Agents of Doom, attack! That one for drama. Let's make it rain. Groovatron, on me!
Captain, you have to stop! Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system!
I'm done talking to you! You ruined my life! And it hurts there, oh, my little friend, the Warmonger! Ah, I totally got you in that one! I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. The Doom, attack! Security. destroy you, I'll help everyone buy new homes, better homes, and I'll be a hero again.
The galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Where's the reset button? this interesting.
Ready!
Hold steady!
new nanotech.
Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernova. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to exact revenge on the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system on their watch? Allow me to give you a personal demonstration! Oh, this isn't possible! I can't be losing to you! I cannot be defeated!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill! Mr. Zircon does not come in peace.
There. That better not happen again. Let's make this interesting.